barking at me to come down.
Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to the Outpost. He's content now that I'm down, chewing on a stick over there. He, for some reason, I guess it's because he can't get up there, that he has started barking at me when I climb the ladder. But anyway, what I'm trying to do is get this side of the cabin closed up. Got those pieces in, and I'm going to run my baseboard up and across, and then I'll begin to put those battens on. I don't know how far I'll get today. I've got a window that I've got to cut out, set, and frame around over there. But as soon as I get this side done, all three sides, this side, the far side, and the front side of the cabin are done, with the exception of the front door. And then I will start on the back. When I get that closed up, I am moving on to some raised beds for planting in the spring. And I'm going to start on my chicken house. I'm going to reserve working in the cabin when I have rainy days, which we will have quite a few of when spring gets here. So I'm thinking that it's not really going to take all that long. My son will be here pretty soon, and I am getting some help from Patrick number two. So I'm thinking that probably late summer, I will probably be close to having the cabin done, so I can move in then. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoy the video today. Sit back, stay tuned, and we'll see if we can't get this side buttoned up today, because it's a really, really nice day.
Thank you.
Boy? Thank you.
Hey guys, well that is three sides complete and one to go, which is the back side, of course. The section that's going to take me the longest would be the middle section back here because I have to disassemble the flue again, take all that out, put the boards up, recut the hole, and mount everything permanently back there. But I think that I'm probably week and a half. Because I do have some help coming Saturday, so I'm probably, like I say, a week and a half maybe from getting this whole thing closed in, out of the weather, and then I can move on to some other projects and work on the inside on the rainy days. So, what I'm fixing to do is I'm going to pick up all my tools and head out of here. I appreciate you guys stopping by and hanging out up here with me at the outpost while I try to get this cabin siding on. It seems like I've been on it forever, but you know, like I've said before, board and batten is like doing it twice. So but I think that it turned out a whole lot better. Originally I had planned to do the lap siding, but I think it turned out a whole lot better. I'm really liking it. I'm so glad that I went full length with the board and battens instead of the T111. It would have still looked good, but It may have been harder to do, you know, by myself. But anyway, like I said, appreciate you stopping by and hanging out with me. My son, my daughter, and I, we thank you so very much. We hope that everyone has a great afternoon. Take care, and look forward to seeing you back up here at the cabin again next time.